Well, you did it. You made it through round one.
Yeah, just like I said I would.
Yeah. Tell us about your matchup tonight. Round two kicks off.
Against Tegan Knox, a tough competitor, but I know everyone loves that underdog comeback story that she has going on because of her knee from last year. Yeah. I'm here to ruin that fairy tale a little. It's going to be me going to the quarterfinals, not Tegan this year.
Do you feel like it's in your grasp? Do you feel like you got a chance at this?
Oh, 100% I do. Of course I do. I've been doing this for 12 years. I'm one of the best out here. Just because the WWE Universe isn't as emotionally invested in me as they are in Tegan Knox, I don't care. I'm going to win.